A new shopping plaza is planned on Pine Island Road in Cape Coral. The Shops at Del Mar will feature 30,000 square feet of retail space right by Skyline Boulevard. Crews are expected to break ground this summer.
NBC2's Rachel Whalen is giving us a sneak peek at what you can expect.
I just think it's great for the area. It's growing so much, and I've lived here since 2005. So to see it kind of come where it is now, I'm actually very excited about it.
Dawson Jordan has seen this part of Cape Coral boom as more people move here and more businesses choose Pine Island Road. In the next year, another shopping center will go up on Pine Island Road, right across from Skyline Boulevard.
It's going to be an asset for the surrounding area. More amenities are needed for the Pine Island Road area, and it's just due to the fact that the population growth in Cape Coral is exploding.
Mayhew Commercial Management is building the Shops at Del Mar. They say the center will have a mix of everything, from restaurants to shops to medical offices.
You know, all these people coming in are going to need places to go and shop and have dinner. This plaza, Shops at Del Mar, it's going to be a landmark because of its architecture.
It's too early to know who will sign a lease, but Jordan is hoping the Cape gets something new.
Yeah, and just kind of some bigger businesses that aren't really in the area yet. I would love to see things like that come here, like even coffee shops or anything like that. Would be super awesome.
Developers plan to break ground on the center by July. They expect the shops to be open by next fall. Reporting from North Cape, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.